Oh my gosh, guys. Right now I'm doing like this mission with the gnome and stuff, and I just had to stop playing for a minute and I'm dead. But it's an event turn Rainbow Stars, so I need to do it. I really need to do it. And I'll show you the Gnome King or something. It's a boss hunt. And these boss hunts, man, these are... Oh my gosh. I better get something great for this. This, you know how hard this is? You know how hard this is? This is like extremely. And what is this even for? I'm playing online because I have to if you want to earn 15 rainbow stars. Gosh, I suck. The whole team is knocked out. Oh my gosh. Get away from me. Stop. Dang it. He blew up and now I have a spell on a curse or something. A known curse. And there's so much lag because I don't even know anymore. Oh, square. It's square. You have to make it square. I get it now. Gosh, what's wrong with me? Oh, I have self-revives. The brother is falling. We can do this. Score of my rate right now, I don't think our team is going to win. But you never know. We might. Gosh, what's wrong with me? I don't want to use another self-revive. Because these gnomes are really getting on my nerves. Oh, we are almost done with the brother, Super Brothers Gnomus. So I'm just going to use the self-revive because we're over halfway done. Okay. Okay, I'm with Toxic Brains. And Toxic Brains... Oh, wait, banish. Oh, we have to banish this? Oh, to banish it. Okay, the brother has been banished. Hup, hup, you must not meddle. I don't know what that means. Dude, I'm only 10. You must not meddle. What does that mean? Oh, it's yellow. No, we gotta flip the square things. Can I get in? Lag. The lag, bro. The lag. The lag in my game right now is just unspoken. I can't even move without getting lagged. Okay. So guys, right now, why can't I move? Why can't I move? I'm gonna auto-spawn. I have to auto-spawn. And this is like rage right now. Not big rage like you see on other videos, but it's a small rage. I'm just trying to beat the Super Brothers and Gnomes. You get a prize if you beat Brothers and Gnomes. Not only 15 gems, a piece, like a hat or something, a piece of costume, not a sticker, but Andrew Turner, if you have this game, I request you to play it. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! And I challenge you to play the Gnomus, the Super Brother Gnomus. I'm leaving. Yeah, this is really bad. I don't like this. I'm not good at boss hunts. You probably know already. You probably know now. There's only 11 minutes left. Come on. Come on, teammates. Oh, we got him on red. We got him on red. We're doing something. Get me away from these freaks of nature. Let's do some damage. We gotta do damage. We gotta do damage to this freak. This freak's about to get wrecked. I hate the gnomes with guns. Ugh. I hate this. The spectrum. Okay, what is he? What's he on? What's he on? You think I know? He's circle. He's circle? Is that what that means? He's circle? I don't want to be near that. I don't want to be near this gnome guy. This gnome guy is ticking me off, guy. Jeez, man. Okay, it said it's that. Okay. No! No! Guys, this is really hard. If you guys have the GW2, I challenge you guys to play it. Because it's way better than GW1 if you played GW1 at all. Die! Die! Oh, I don't care. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Yeah, we might not have enough time. Oh, no. Dang it, we didn't win. But I still got 6 rainbow stars. Dang it. I'm restarting this. This time I'm gonna be a different character, because I was just bad that time. I was so bad. I hate this. We were just about to beat it. Should I be Cosmic Brains again? Should I be Cosmic Brains? I'll be Cosmic Brains again. I don't like this. Toxic Brains, what's up, man? You're the best zombie in the game. Why didn't you help? Yeah. And you're gonna heal now. I can't move. Okay. I can. I need help. That's it, dude. I'm staying right here for the. If I can get up there. Yeah, I'm staying here for the whole game. Say what you want to say, I don't really care. I'm staying right here for the whole game. And I don't care what other people say. Because these gnomes can't reach me now. Bro, you're letting them destroy this thing. Okay. Yeah, this guy's got me, see? He knows just what to do. He sees that we ain't ever gonna beat this. See, look at the. Did you see that lag? Like this video if you saw the lag. Yeah. I ain't getting off this. I'm not getting off this. I'll have you know that I'm not. Even if the boss does come and kicks my butt, I'm not getting off. I'll just hide behind this orb, and he can shoot all he wants, but he ain't gonna make it. Die, gnome. Oh my goodness, die. Dead. You die. No damage taken this round so far. No damage in this boss hunt so far. Okay, now I might because the game... Okay, now there's gnomes that have guns, so I'm probably gonna take damage now. Look at this sucker trying to get me now. He can't reach here. He can't reach this. The contraption jingles. The contraption jingles, huh? Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell. This is not fun. Okay, this is really hard. But not yet because the boss hasn't appeared. And I am okay. This should just be the whole game. Us shooting gnomes. Just us shooting these gun gnomes and then we're done. That should be the game. But no, they have to have a boss and extra things with the boss. I thought we could just shoot gnomes. But no. Oh yeah. If you didn't know that this... Now, once a week, a trial opens up, and I don't know what it is. Come on, I'm taking so much damage here. Taking so much damage here. Come on, Nesta. Yeah, you can't reach me now. You still can't reach me, fool. You fool. You big fool. Ah, tastes like awesomeness. Okay. This is... Oh, my gosh. I'm not going to keep saying this is really hard. Yes, the boss is appearing. The boss is coming. Oh! And... Ooh, it's a blue one. Super Brothers of Gnomus. The Super Brothers, the park belongs to us now. Yeah, it doesn't do any damage. The Spectrum is... Okay, I'm gonna let my teammates do this. I'm gonna keep firing at them. I'm just gonna protect the middle part. How about that? And when it gets too serious and I can't watch over it anymore, then I'll just go somewhere where it's quiet. And where there's no gnomes, which is nowhere. There's a gnome. Where's the gnomes? You guys probably don't want to see me just sitting up here the whole time. Yeah, I know. Allie, throw stuff! Ah! The boss! He's right there! I'm leaving. We need to get all squares blue as daylight. The blue is the sky. Blue is the sky. Yes. Now we can attack him, right? Oh, no! Please don't kill me. I do not like getting killed. Get him! Ha ha! This is blocking my path. Fire with all your might! Oh man, this is very hard. Very difficult. Oh my gosh. Oh my. There's other gnomes throwing bombs at me and stuff, and I'm the only one left. Okay, good. The other ones respawn. Right. Okay. I'm gonna die. Ah! I'm gonna use this. The brothers are shifting. What does that mean? The brothers are shifting. What does that even mean? Nope. No. You're not attacking. I'm not even auto-spawn me. I don't care. Okay, guys, so we're gonna get auto-spawned. I just need better people on my team. I just need way better people on my team. Oh no, our team was knocked out already. Oh, this is not good, fellas. This is not very good. So the green one has to be the green one. Okay. Gosh, the lag. You guys see this, right?